No more hopes and prayers, thoughts and prayers. A vote is what we need. A vote, not thoughts and prayers. And we will see where people stand. And maybe we'll get the votes. And if we don't, we'll come together as a caucus and figure out how we're going to get this done. Because we have to get it done for the lives of the American people, for the safety of our streets, and particularly for our young kids, so many of whom in my state and all the states represent, mine and Jerry's state, and all the states represented here, whose lives are taken at such tender ages because of gun violence and guns.